Hey, my name is Jake Clement, and I just got off the water from my first paddle on my new BlkBox race board. It is a Sidewinder model, 26 and a half wide by 14 feet long. The board is super stable, probably about two or three times more stable than the pintail that I was riding last year, which was also 14 by 27 and 3/4. The board's extremely quick and responsive, and it's a lot of fun.